Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you have a fantastic day. Today, we're reacting to another League of Legends ceremony. It's called Ceremonia de Abertura. It was recommended that I react to this. This is the 2017 one. So, yeah, let's go. I'm very curious to see what the smaller events look like. Because I watched all the word opening ones, and they were mostly all of them were really good. But, yeah. Let's check this one out. My ear itches. Okay. Not bad looking. Smaller screen. It looks like a smaller audience. Oh. What is that? I want it. It looks like a tortoise shell. Pretty. Oh my gosh, this is nice. So pretty too, look at that. Ah, that is so nice. It's already opening very strong. You can't go wrong with a good orchestra. Good live music. That is awesome sounding. Gets you hyped. This is one thing that the word openings didn't do. I mean, they had live music and orchestras, but they didn't just let them play. That was good. Rito gate. Okay. Oh, cute. Arcade. Oh, a dancer. Huh. Is that supposed to be Ahri? Maybe? Like rainbow version? Oh, this is cute. I'd play this game. Oh, did she really go into their game? That would be neat. Wow. Oh goodness, okay. Who's that? A Skrillex? This is what that reminds me of. Oh, a live DJ. Oh, the audience looks pretty big. the dance party. Rave. Yeah, the audience is pretty large. Oh, look at the cute the stage is. Man, this game has everything. Side-scrolling, platforming, space. What are these called? Space shooters? That was good. That was really good. Oh, pinball. Ari, yeah, that's Ari, okay. She looks completely different, so I wasn't sure. B-Boys unlocked? B-Boys? Oh, backup dancers? Backup boys? So they have live dancers. Alright. Kinda looks like the band, the Pentakill band, a little bit with the long white hair. And it looks like he's like a skeleton man. I don't know. That was good. Pentakill. Two. Was it a Pentakill one? I reacted to Pentakill this cinematic not too long ago. I really like this band. But I don't think I've ever seen him sing live. What does he look like? Oh, okay. He gives off, Motorhead vibe. Limmy. With the whole mustache. And the drummer looks out of place. The audience is huge. Okay. Wow. actually like his outfit a lot. That looks awesome, the makeup. I like the whole band is dressed in like black except for the drummer, he's bright yellow. Woo! Up solo. I usually don't like a lot of solos, but this one's not that bad. That was good. That was really good. What's next? Jeez. It just keeps going. Have I heard this song by them? Yes, I like the acoustic when they sing. Yeah, I have this song on my playlist. These are the teams?
Oh, okay.
Report. All right, the next one. I
like the dude with the straw hat. I want to know why he's wearing a straw hat. They're trying to make him laugh. That was cute. All right. Wow, that was good. That's better than some of the words I've seen, in my opinion. All right, guys. So that was my reaction to the Ceremonia de Abrota League of Legends ceremony. But yeah, that was really good. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments below. And if you're new, please like, subscribe, and the bell for notification. Thank you all so much for watching. You have a good day, good night. Bye-bye.